the airdrop.
Yeah, and wahan par Austin X ke upar headshot Daljeet. You do it really amazing way ke saath, and Sandhu actually wants to move it right now. And aap dekh sakte ho kitni gaadiyan ab to ye team nahi rukne wali
hai.
They are moving forward. Mavi is taking a charge right now. The blue zone is actually bahut zyada door inse, so ye aaram se yahan par fight le sakte hai, chahe jitni marzi der tak fight lena chahe. Aap dekh sakte ho Sirvi ke paas players aa chuke hain. Mavi is moving forward right now. He wants to spot the players, and if he spots him, he'll actually take him down. Austin X is bleeding out there, as you guys can see. Sirvi upar ke area par, and mere ko lagta hai par dikkat ho sakti hai puri ki puri, because ORB puri squad chad chuke hai. Obviously yahan par first player down kiya ja sakta hai, but then ORB is moving forward, and he will actually try and get that knock on his players. That is SG Sirvi, and confirm bhi kiya ja raha hai. Daljeet making the confirmation right now, jinhone ki Austin X ko wahan par down kiya tha. Shredder is giving the revival, but that revival won't be enough because OR is in a mood of killing right now.
Absolutely, OR is hunting for blood. The moment they knocked one, char gaadi leke char bande ghus gaye. They knocked one, confirm the char ko to bathroom mein ghus kar maar rahe hain. Distraction here, because ek to cover dena hi padega. Yahan pe Shredder थोड़ा aggressively यहाँ पे नेट करते हुए चार बंदे उस पे चढ़ रहे हैं. संधू नहीं जानता exactly वो कहाँ खड़ा है. एक स्प्रे में वो संधू और एंटो दोनों को ले जाते हैं. That nade all they nade knocks out Austin X. Obviously Shredder is the last guy standing for SG.
He is the last person. Molotov यहाँ पर आता. Molotov will take down संधू right now, because संधू was going through the Molotov. He will down. Shredder has been spotted. Shredder Mavi के ऊपर जाते हैं. Will he take him down? No. SG has been eliminated with an amazing twist. संधू needs the revive. Mavi is actually going for it. I think संधू will be safe, and by that skin of the teeth, यहाँ पर OR बच जाती है, संधु बच जाते हैं. अदरवाइज वो Molotov, that would have been a game changer. OR तीन मैन सर्वाइव कर सकती थी, बट यहाँ पर इस गेम के अंदर
गिल यहाँ पे गॉडल के दो बंदे नॉक्ड है. One absolutely got finished. Insane थोड़ा ओपन में है. Tempest got scored out. यहाँ पे Trilok has a knock on Brawlers. They were on the right of the zone, and यहाँ पे Kiki play zone से पूरे मर जाते हैं. Trilok absolutely confirms Nova, and यहाँ पे गॉड्स का एक और बंदा 8-bit अक्षय को ले लेता है.
Yes, and you know what? If this is the scenario, मेरे को लगता है यहाँ पर कि एक पूरा का पूरा speed cast हो सकता है, because वो काफी अच्छा लगेगा, because Godel carry यहाँ पर zone के बाहर है, and zone के बाहर उनको heal करना पड़ेगा. मेरे को लगता है 100 meter उनको zone के अंदर जाना है. यहाँ पर Godel carry आप देख सकते हो, insane sky को लेकर जा चुके हैं. ETC brawl dark is going against insane arrow, and Godel carry obviously zone के बाहर हो आप, fifth zone है तो आप zone के कारण बहुत गंदे तरीके से knock हो जाएगा. Godel crown आप देख सकते हो आपके सामने 8-bit squad का पूरा squad उनके पीछे. Hydra को goes down, really bad thing. 7-0 takes ये fight हो सकती है. संधू actually takes on Fraser, and I of a fight, and OR Mavi is down on a trade. Fnatic always goes down against 7S I Mazi, but then unko yaad rakhna ki Gods ka pura squad unke piche. Hydra ko goes down against OR and 2, and ye fight ho sakti hai. But Sandhu actually takes on Fraser, and I guess Hydra ke squad ke do players down ho chuke, but then Quirk is out there, but then Sandhu ko bhi down kiya jayega, and yes, OR has been eliminated on this fight on the 14th position. That was a really bad thing. 7S Viru takes on Fnatic. Ronak, he actually confirms Ronak. That's a bad thing for Fnatic as well, and that tayyar the unhone sprays kiye the, but then ye Molotov really go for a Molotov. I don't think so that's a good chance, but then Daksh aap dekh sakte ho patthar ke piche. We can spot him, but then Ron right now, and this is going to be bad for Daksh. And yes, it was bad for Daksh. Finish करने की पूरी कोशिश Jarogod के through, उनकी health 50 HP के आसपास कर दी है, जो कि knocked health होती है. And Hydra Riser is moving forward. KK बहुत ज़्यादा pass है. Jarogod के लिए दिक्कत हो सकती है. He will be down by God. It's KK. Riser also down by him. Quirk is going out there on Manu, but then it's KK takes down Riser, and Quirk की health बहुत ज़्यादा कम बचती है. And यहाँ पर KK takes them down. Team Hydra getting eliminated on 11th spot, but then KK के लिए दिक्कत आ चुकी है, because zone is not on. I guess this is the end for Gods Reen, but then bandages are not gonna do enough. You need to go for the first aid. 5 first aids in the hand, will those be enough? Because zone bahut zyada close hai, but then zone dheere aage ja raha hai. I guess zone ke bahar heal battle is the only option for Gods. Wo wait kar sakte hai kabhi koi aur team jaye, and 10th ki jagah kisi aur position mein aaye, because wahan par 7 seas eliminate ho chuke hai. Vicious is moving forward, but will this be enough? 6 first aids on his hands. Ye hoti hai ek
dispose usme se, aur yahan pe Zed, we are seeing Zed in action. Pura INS ke sath open mein fight lene ja rahe hai. Pan Singh has been caught out of guard. Yahan pe Surya bhi open mein hai. Exist ko actually guard ke niche se knock kar dete hai. Zed is actually now having his upper hand. Now do and Surya right flank करते हुए यहाँ पे burns sorry that's cartoons, and उसपे पूरे दोनों मंदे चढ़ते हैं. Dude has the right angle on him. Surya is going for the left, and Surya gets knocked because they're both out of zone, I guess.
Yes, that was really true. But then यहाँ पर I guess INS के cartoons बहुत अच्छे तरीके से fight लेते हुए, but then cartoons 1 HP पे लेकर जाते हैं, पूरी 0 degree को eliminate करते हैं. That was insane. सीन है, उनको जोन में आना, ये वेट कर रहे हैं कब वो जोन के लिए भागना शुरू करेंगे। वहां पर स्मोकी ने आईएनडी स्नैक्स को डाउन किया एंड ऑब्वियसली आप देख सकते हो स्मोकी इज टेकिंग फाइट इन हिज ओन एंड टेक डाउन द होल ऑफ द आईएनडी ऑन हिज ओन। दैट वाज अमेजिंग, दैट वाज ब्रिलियंट बाय हिम। एंड कार्टून्स को भी आगे मूव करना, जोकर के लिए दिक्कत आ चुकी है, बट देन जोन भी धीरे धीरे आ रहा है। गाइस जोकर यहां पर सेफ रहेंगे एंड अपनी हेल्थ लगाना शुरू करेंगे। स्मोकी मूव कर रहे हैं एंड आईएनएस कार्टून्स आर मूविंग फॉरवर्ड एंड जोकर भी आगे आ रहे हैं, बट देन यहां पर इस फाइट के अंदर ब्रॉल आइकॉनिक विल टेक द बेटर हैंड एंड विल एक्चुअली टेक डाउन मर्सिनरीज इन दिस पर्टिकुलर फाइट। इट्स डाउन टू थ्री टीम्स, ORB वर्सेस ब्रॉलर्स वर्सेस आईएनडी एंड आई थिंक यहां पर सबसे स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट हैंड ORB का है इस टाइम। दिस इज लुकिंग रियली रियली बैड। डार्क लेट चुके हैं, मैक्स कैश उनके बिल्कुल सामने, बट देन अभी को डाउन किया जाएगा, अभी को ऑब्वियसली फिनिश भी किया जाएगा बाय ईटीजी ब्रॉल डार्क एंड जोकर गोस फॉर अभी एज वेल। एंड विल दिस ग्रेनेड नाउ डू समथिंग, बिकॉज इनको पता सामने प्लेयर्स हैं, दो टीम्स, it's a 2v3 situation with INS and ORB.
Absolutely, and yahan pe ORB ka spread thoda zyada hai. INS are actually locked down behind one tent and a rock, and yahan pe dekhna padega INS actually kaise hold off karti hai, because ORB ko it's aur thoda sa andar aane, maybe they're actually in, but Max Kush yahan pe agar left jata hai, he can get a good angle, aur rich pe chadte hain, they can actually get a angle on Smokey. Joker pura IR Yash and final boss ko hold karte hue smokes deploy ho rahe hain zone ke beech mein. Final boss will be trying to go in from the mid if he wants to be the distraction for the other two. Agar do bandon ka covers rehta hai to final boss wo kar sakte. Smokey actually aggressively going on the right, but ulta wo knock ho jate from Max Kush. Now they know they are against only one guy.
Yes, now they know it, and Joker knows the location ke piche se Yash aa rahe, he goes for the first person, but then ORB takes the win in an amazing fashion. Winner chicken dinner for ORB officials. How do the analysts do this?